Now we'll make the very famous Maharashtrian dish, Batata Vada, without all garlic. We'll add some chopped chilli, water, some turmeric, and salt. These are boiled and mashed potatoes. We'll add to this masala some coriander, chopped, 2 drops of lime juice. For batata vada, we'll make a paste of chickpea flour, soda bicarb, asafoetida, and some salt. Also, little bit of ajwain. Pinch of soda bicarb, some salt, pinch of turmeric salt, water. Here we have famous Maharashtrian dish, batata vada without oil.